Hi everyone, welcome to my fourth video on creating Excel add-ins. In my previous videos, I've used VBA and XML to create Excel add-ins. I've included the links to those videos in the description below. Today, I'll show you how to create a COM add-in using C# in Visual Studio. Although I'll be using C#, you can also use Visual Basic if you prefer. It's up to you. First, download Visual Studio from the Microsoft website. The link is shown on the screen. If you already have Visual Studio installed, make sure you've installed the Office/SharePoint development components. If not, download and run the Visual Studio installer. Check the Office/SharePoint development box to install them. Open the Visual Studio, create a new project, choose Excel VSTO add-in option from the list, and click Next. In the next window, enter the project name Brainbell and click Create. Visual Studio will automatically generate the necessary files for the project. This addin.cs is the main class for your add-in, and Visual Studio provides some initial code for this file. Go to the Solution Explorer on the right. If it is not visible, go to the top menu, choose View, and then click Solution Explorer. In the Solution Explorer, right-click on your project name and click Add, then choose New Item. Select Ribbon Visual Designer and click Add to insert it into your project. A new file, ribbon1.cs, will appear where you can visually design tabs, groups, and buttons using the toolbox. Drag a tab and a group from the toolbox to the designer if they are not already inserted. Select the tab, go to the properties, and set its label to Brainbell tab. Then select the group and set its label to Brainbell. Now select the Brainbell group in the designer, click toolbox on the left to expand it, and drag a button into the group. While the button is selected, go to its properties, set the label to toggle grid lines, set control size to ribbon control size large, and go to the image property to select an icon for the button. Next, double-click the button to edit its event handler code. Visual Studio will generate an event handler method for the button. Insert your own code into this method and remember to import the Excel namespace into this class. This code will execute when you click the Toggle Grid Lines button in Excel. Now your project is ready for demonstration. Press F5 or click the play icon below the top menu to build and run the project. Excel will open, and the Brainbell add-in will be loaded. The Brainbell tab will appear before the Help tab. Try clicking Toggle Grid Lines in the Brainbell tab, and you'll see it working properly. Go to the Developer tab and click COM add-ins. You will see the Brainbell add-in listed and checked. Go to the Visual Basic Editor. Unlike VBA add-ins, you won't find any VBA code or add-in modules here. Close Excel and go back to Visual Studio. In the Solution Explorer, right-click on the Brainbell add-in project and select Publish from the context menu. The Publish Wizard window will appear. Click Browse and choose an empty folder to save the add-in setup files. Once Visual Studio finishes copying the setup files, your add-in is ready. You can distribute it over a network, on a website, or install it on your own computer. Go to the add-in setup folder, run the setup file, and the add-in will install on your computer. You may need to enable it in the Developer tab's COM add-ins button. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos.